What is up, Innator Army? I am GameNerd5 coming at you with another unboxing video. Now, of course, being that this is the unboxing channel after all. Today, I am coming at you with Nerf. Laugh. I got all this for Christmas, so... And I'm recording this on Christmas, so yeah. Today we are unboxing the N-Strike Modulus Battle Scout. The Battle Scout ICS-10. We are also unboxing the Modulus Tactical Light. And we are also unboxing the Jolts Jolt 4 pack of the Sonic Fire and Ice, and the N-Strike Modulus Grip Blaster. So, yeah, let's get on with it. And I am back. Now I'm gonna move these three down, and we're gonna start with the small stuff. Then we're gonna start with the Modulus Tactical Light. So let's move the Sonic Ice Fire Jolt 4 pack, which is only available at Toys R Us. So, kind of easy to tell where it came from. The Grip Blaster. And the big boy. The Battle Scout ICS-10. Which needs to go somewhere different. Now, stay tuned to the end of the video for the range test. So here we are, the Modulus Tactical Light. You need 3 AAA batteries. I have 3 Duracell, and a Phillips head, Phillips screwdriver, to get them in. It can clip onto any blaster that has a tactical rail. And the cool thing about the Modulus line is, you get to make your own blasters, like the Battle Scout ICS-10, something that I can stick this on. Anything, like, I have 2 other Modulus guns, the Tri-Strike and the ECS-10. Both of those, this can go on. All 3 of those, this can go on. Especially the Grip Blaster. So, we need scissors. I don't have scissors. I got scissors. I've been kind of nuts. My room is kind of a mess. Sorry. So, yeah. Let me just cut this out and, So, we kind of don't need the box, so the box goes in my overly full garbage can. Then on the back, there's some cardboard twist ties. And if I can get these off, it should be pretty good. So yeah, there is the Nerf Tactical Light. Now I'm going to unscrew this and stick in the batteries. There. So, yeah. Minus side goes this way. That's very powerful. So yeah, the Nerf Tactical Light now has batteries. As you can see there, it is pretty darn strong. So this will be very helpful for something that I'm working on. So yeah, let's throw all this out. And let's move on to the next item, which is the one and only Grip Blaster. Then we move on to the jolts, then the big thing. Here we are, the Modulus, N-Strike Modulus Grip Blaster. Fires two darts. Drop Grip Blasting. And being that it has a tactical clip on the top, it can go on any gun, which is pretty darn cool. It comes with two elite darts, and on the back, again, we get a look at everything. The modulus line has surrounding the ACS-10. They don't have the other guns. Of course they don't. So, yeah. Pretty darn cool. And, as you can see, it is recommended right there. So, when we're doing the range test, I'm not sure if I'm even gonna use it. So, now I am gonna cut it out. Okay, the, I thought the light was on. I have a blue glow from my blue light rod. Well, being that this won't open for me, I need to do my old technique. Oh, never mind, it opened. So, yeah. Out comes it, and out comes the instruction book. So, yeah, again, you get an instruction booklet. Kind of simple. You don't need it. For this one, you kind of don't need it. So, yeah, again, cardboard twist ties. You twist until it's unconnected. Yeah. And here is the Modulus Grip Blaster. Not that loud, actually. It's really nice feeling. The grip is actually really nice. It's actually a decent size. I don't want to throw these out. And we have two Nerf darts. So yeah, they load in pretty darn easy. And then you fire, but I'm not gonna fire it in here. Okay, this thing packs a punch. I am not kidding. It went far. It hit my door. I'm pretty far from my door. So, my God, now we're at the guns. The jolts. Time for the jolts, boys and girls. Now, how do we open this? Is tape around it. I guess I'm gonna need to cut this out. Oh boy. Hold on. Let me just get this undone. So, yeah. Okay, this is not wanting to open kindly. You do get 12 thirds, 6 red, 6 blue. Okay, one. One jolt. Two jolt. Three jolt. Four jolt. Four jolts and a barrel full of darts. That's pretty darn sharp. I'm not doing that again. There, done. That took a while. So yeah, we have 4 jolts. 2 in blue, 2 in red. And I'm getting the hiccups. Oh god. So yeah, you get 6 blue and 6 red darts. This isn't what I really want to put the most attention to. This video is already getting pretty long, and we also still have to do the, ranges. So, yeah, we still have to do the ranges on these things. And, on all the guns. And we'll see how helpful the tactical light actually is in the dark. So now, I need to move these. Oh. I don't know why it had a weird cut again. Now it's the Battle Scout. So, this is the new kind of flagship blaster for Modulus that came out. Most recent one. And it comes with a camera that records in 720p HD. It comes with 10 darts, 10 white elite darts. It has a clip, a new type of clip actually, and takes 4 AA batteries. I have a feeling the AA's are for up here. So yeah, now I'm gonna stand up to do this. Now we have to flip it around, and on this side we have, again, the whole diagram of what comes in the Modulus lineup right here. We have the flip clip, all the other gunk. I'm kidding. I really like this stuff. Plus the 2 other small blasters. They don't have the tri-strike and the, well, ECS is right here. They don't have the tri-strike on here, but I guess that makes sense. That's the biggest, that the big boy. Over 1,000 plus combinations to do. So, yeah. I'm gonna actually pause this just to flip and get this out of packaging, so I'll be right back. So yeah, I have the Modulus Battle Scout right here. I'm grabbing my scissors. Ow. Not my ginormous tripod we were right there. So yeah, I'm sitting on my floor now. messy floor. So yeah. Here it is. Still in packaging. I forgot to grab the double A's. I'm gonna grab those quick. And a screwdriver. There. Now I got everything. So, yeah. Now, we're gonna leave this for the end. So, yeah. There's tape. Of course there is. So, that's where you stick the SD card, and where do the batteries go? Is this even? That's it? I hope so. I'm just taking apart the whole camera. I guessed correctly. Nice. I'm hoping there's instructions. Oh my god, they don't zip and stick instructions. What's in here? Nothing. Okay. Out of all the Nerf things, they don't stick instructions in this one. Oh, never mind. They fell out. Thought I saw something fall out earlier. Oh my god, these are huge. Okay. I just need to know the way the batteries need to go in. Positive. Crap. I grabbed one. I grabbed two and one. I grabbed three double A's and one triple A. That doesn't really help. Well, hold on. Okay, grabbed it. And now it is working. I don't know what that means. So. I'm gonna need something. Well, when we're testing out the blaster, before we test it out, I have another card. It just will need to be worked on. Okay, so that's the 720p HD camera battle recorder. Now, it's on to the big boy. Oh god, it's like this again. Well, I'm not doing it that way. I don't want to damage it. Here's the big, this is comfy. Look at this, yes, that's the blaster. There we are, that is the battle scout. I almost called it the tri-strike. Now let's get the new tape up clip. It's a different type of clip. As you can see, it instead of it being like the old style clip. Ooh. That's darts. I don't need that. I just opened my dart bin thingy. I don't need that. I think it's this one. I have a bunch of arcade blocks. Yep. As you can see, this is a normal one. It's different. A lot different. So, yeah. This is and how easy is this to... Oh, I like this. Oh yeah, I like this. That's pretty neat. Yeah, I like that.
That's cool.
Now I need the darts. Or this is going to be completely useless. There. Done. Not yet, actually. There. And here are the 10. The 10 darts are now out. Now, this is a very neat blaster, I'm not gonna lie. I really like this. This I'm not actually probably gonna test. Well, we could try at least. I could try. Actually, no, I'll try by myself. I don't care. I'm not going to do it in this. So, yeah, I'm going to load this. And, I will see you in a sec. So, yeah, guys, I am in technically the open part of my basement. And I'm ready to do a range test. So, I don't know if you guys can see that, but I have a box right there. I'll probably do something on in editing. So, the first blaster we're gonna do a range test on is this one. So, it's cocked, and you can't even see it on the camera, so I'll be taking the camera over there. So, yeah, let's try to hit that. I missed. It went further than the box. Okay. So now we have the jolt. I brought only one jolt. There's four. If I was doing all four, I'd be here all night. So brought three dirts, so we have three tries with this one. So, three, two, one. Went pretty far. Landed. Okay. Round two. One, two, three. This goes pretty far. Final try for the jolt. Then it's the big boy. Three, two, one. That went far. Okay, now it's the big boy. We have the battle scout here. Now, okay, it is now loaded. We're gonna try slam fire, not first. Whoa, that's accurate. I whacked it down. I don't know if you saw that, but literally whacked it. That was the furthest. Done. Let's go take a look. The one that bounced landed right there. Then all the modulus ones kind of landed around here. Two of these are the, grip blaster. Then the furthest is this one. So, and this red one landed right there. So, yeah, now I'm going to turn off all the lights in here, and we're going to see how this tactical light works. I cannot see right now, so yeah, that's pretty powerful. That is pretty darn powerful. So, yeah. I hope you all enjoyed this video. I sure did. Hit the thumbs up button, hit that like button, and subscribe to the channel for more awesome unboxings and reviews. See you later, Innator Army. Stay cool and have fun.